This is twin leaf. You can see why it's called that, obviously. It's got a bloom very similar to bloodroot, relatively large for a spring wildflower. Most spring flowers are pretty small in the bloom department. But it's pretty common here in southern Indiana where I'm at. We got twin leaf just coming up here because there's the head. Yeah, double leaf. First one I've seen.